It's very, 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 very funny.
I think I'm his number one fan. I really do. Like, I listen, like, on my phone, it's just his comedy albums on shuffle. When people get into my car, it's, like, awkward.
I was just saying that he's on that list, that married list that you get to make out. He's on the top of my list.
He's not on the top of mine.
So I find Mike Birbiglia very sexual.
I think this is his funniest and most poignant one-man show.
I really loved it. It was really funny. And, I have a kid, so it brought back all the pregnancy memories.
It's brilliant. It's a brilliant... By the way, also, Mike is somebody that performs absolutely everywhere in the U.S. You know, like, so he goes places... He and I both go places people wouldn't go. Like, you wouldn't go. Well, actually,
no,
you did go.
I go anywhere and
you
everywhere.
You go to Champaign, Urbana, Illinois?
Yes, I'm from Chicago.
Hey, he's, taken self-deprecation to a high art.
There's more jokes than I think any normal play can compete with. More jokes per minute, and then people cry.
Could not recommend it more. Hysterical.
Can you do a Mike Birbiglia impression?
Hey, it's Mike.
What I should have done is nothing.
Oh, that's better.
I know.
Take it.
I know.
Oh. Oh. I'm in the future also.
Go.
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 Vote.
Go.
Go, 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 go.
Go.
Go see Mike Birbiglia. What the hell else are you doing? Watch it, what, a marathon of Property Brothers? Go see the new one. It's the best one.